The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Hollywood, Florida, weighing 213 pounds, the world light heavyweight champion, Dolph Ziggler.
I'm excited for this one. See their favorite superstar. Just calling for the match to start, and here we
go. Oh, no!
Athletically gifted superstars we've ever seen in the WWE. He says it's not showing off if you can back it up. And he follows that up by reminding us he's better than everyone else. Under the ring. But this isn't a no disqualification match.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
And again, he gets struck with that object. And now Dolph Ziggler pushing forward.
The show-off Dolph Ziggler is famous for his incredible athletic gifts and cutting interview skills. Ziggler enjoys being outspoken and...
A kick out, and you can see the frustration start to build.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
A quick punch to the gut. Oh!
Ziggler.
Yeah, he may be a show-off, but he's such an amazing natural athlete as well.
Michael, you spoke earlier about Dolph Ziggler,
and whether people want to admit it or not, everyone knows he is a world-class athlete and one of the most captivating superstars in all of WWE. And of course, we also know how much he enjoys talking about it when he grabs hold of a microphone. Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
Reversal.
Seth Rollins feeling the lockup.
Look at this. Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, wow.
We're up to seven.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that. Watch out!
Great move off the top rope.
He's got him covered!
Oh!
Ooh! You know, to have a legitimate chance against Dolph Ziggler, an opponent has to try to take away his leg. I mean, if you can work a leg to slow him down and keep him out of the air, an opposing WWE superstar could have a chance. Oh, and stay the heck away from the zigzag.
And he does it one more time.
He gets out of trouble there. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Uh-oh,
trying to put that insane move by Dolph Ziggler. He could pin his opponent right here. He was one step ahead on that one. That's it. He's out. And there's the reversal.
A little showboating going on here.
Ziggler doing what he knows how to do best.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. Uh-oh, big move coming. Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
The intensity.
Yeah, what a move.
One, two, three.
And Seth Rollins is the winner.
We got a couple of highlights here. Let's check them out. And here's some highlights from the matchup. Oh, what a spectacular match. And here are just, I can't believe what we just saw. Highlight after highlight. Let's look at some of them right now.
Here is your winner, Seth Rollins.
Absolutely. Oh, no. Dolph Ziggler tried to hit Seth with the chair. Oh, my God. No. Oh, Dolph attacks Seth Rollins. Just hitting him repeatedly. And jeez, after we've just seen Dolph Ziggler, Seth Rollins, at the pay-per-view Extreme Rules. But next we got the New Day versus Cody Rhodes and Goldust. The Shattered Dreams. Here they are coming up.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, the WWE Tag Team Champions, Cody Rhodes and Goldust.
Rhodes is a second-generation superstar who loves breaking the rules.
Kofi Kingston.
Determined to destroy whatever gets in his way. Cole, what's he got in mind? Big E with the excellent move to get out. A hard right hand and a jaw-jacking punch. Watch out.
He just powered him up.
Oh, wow. And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
If you want to see an incredible kick that comes literally out of nowhere, look at Kofi Kingston's trouble in paradise. When Kofi nails an opponent with that, you can hear the impact from way up in the nosebleed seats. It's amazing.
Reversal. Can he follow up?
Goldust making a statement as we speak.
Oh, a nasty chop. Boy, those will cave your lung in. Turning it around, it's Kofi Kingston with the reversal.
Great, but shoulders down.
The referee's calling for the...
And Kofi Kingston.
What an incredible...
Next, we got Cesaro versus Stone Cold Steve Austin. Oh no, Stone Cold is coming out, and Cesaro just attacked him from behind. As this match begins, for that kick to the side of the face of Stone Cold. Ref just rang the bell. The punch misses. Boot to the gut. Met the boot. Punch. The reversal. And the champion, Cesaro, with the uppercut. These men will be facing at the pay-per-view. As he's on top, elbow drop from Cesaro. I want you guys to stay tuned because later on tomorrow, you guys will see it. Amazing stuff. Stone coming with the reversal. Cesaro with the reversal. And face first on the turnbuckle. And Cesaro with the neutralizer. Could he win?